Then I am Hifza Maryam from grade 3 at Wisdom Park International School. I have been given Think and Aim Activity 4.6 Safety Rules for Pedestrian and Commuters. Safety Rules for Pedestrian. Rule 1. We must work on footpaths. It minimizes accident. If we don't do that, we may get hurt or injured. Rule 2. We must look left, right and left again before crossing the road. It prevents accident. If we don't do that, we may collide with the vehicle. Safety rules for commuters. Rule 1. We must avoid phone while driving to avoid distraction. If we don't do that, we may get hurt or injure the other person. Rule 2. We must have driving license to avoid fines. If we don't do that, we may get imprisonment. Follow the safety rules and stay safe. Thank you.